Right. So what is a share of Snapchat? It's a belief. Yeah. It doesn't have earnings.
And
it doesn't
a token
have dividends.
Is a belief.
Right.
But the trend is securing something.
So some people refer to sort of Bitcoin as digital gold. You know, and in that sense, like gold is a commodity but is the root of securities, you know, whether it's gold ETFs or something, because you perceive a limited supply and you perceive a storage of value. So that is where I think Bitcoin sits. Mm-hmm. But then I think this whole other category of utility tokens that may be considered security tokens by definition of law, that resembles the petrodollar. And as we were talking about earlier, you know, gold used to represent, or a dollar used to represent a share of gold, but it didn't anymore. So what was underpinning it? It was basically, in my opinion, the ability for that token to have utility as an instrument to purchase oil for your energy security. And so I think that's kind of where the utility tokens are today.